Good evening and welcome to the BBC News at 6. Today marks another casualty on the high street, the department store chain House of